I'm back to Big Bread in Cyprus, and I'm back with another video. So day, let's see, day 11 or Monday, Tuesday. Oh, day 8 of me being sick. I have the flu and I have the incidents about, you know, when the hot water spill on my body part. It was only in this side. The leg and the bottom part is okay already, but the top part, it's not. The skin is coming up. So I decided to go out. I checked my blood pressure. It's normal. My pounds, like, it's like going down. They're like telling me, why is it going down? It's only 159. Before it was about 225. Now it's 159. I'm trying to go to the same level. Other people keeps asking me to go clean my room. Okay, so you guys, I did clean my room, and stop judging, you know. I saw like one comment saying that to clean my room. I did clean my room, so stop judging. And you know, if I'm sick and I cannot clean my room, so what you wanna do? You wanna come in my house and clean it for me? You guys should stop your BS, you know, honest to God. I'm right here with all my babies out here. My babies, like my cats and dogs, they're all here. Being sick is like really so tired, you can't even like go out. The doctor said, hey, don't eat that. So my dog Oreo is like eating something. So the doctor said that I have to wear like shirtless, like at nighttime I cannot wear any t-shirt because my clothes are sticking together with the sore over here on this side. So they told me not to wear t-shirt. So I can use tank tops. I am using tank tops right now, like the short crop top, but it's not, it's showing my belly, but I'm not showing my belly at all. So right now, you guys, I'm still not feeling well, so I'm just heading around feeling the breeze outside my house. You guys can see the house there, and the cats are there, they're all out. One dog, I decided to make them go out and follow me because I'm not feeling well. So a lot of people are messaging me right now. Said, do you want us to bring you some food to your house? And I said, no, it's okay. You know, the reason why I don't want you guys to come in the house, because I am not wearing t-shirt at all. Someone came and they visited me, and they said, it's one subscribers, and they said, how are you? Are you okay? And, you know, my dad was surprised that one of them came, and I didn't do a video because I was not feeling well. I wasn't, like, I was just watching on my phone. I wasn't even playing or anything, watching, trying to sleep. It's really feeling frustrated on being sick like this, having the flu and the sickness on where the hot water spill on you. So that's why you guys are asking me why I'm not doing any video or what's going on. I will be doing videos, but please be patient because I know this incident was really hurtful. I did went to the hospital today. They did some cleaning, and they said, the doctor said, just do not wear any t-shirt for now. And I said, okay. When I took off my t-shirt and my bra in the house, it started bleeding more. We went to the hospital really quick, and then they started cleaning, and then they said, just be careful on what you're putting. They gave me medicines to drink, and every night I have to sleep like so early, 7:30, and that's the time I have to like wake up. So shoot, is it melting already? Okay, sorry guys, I just have to check because it's really painful. So guys, please like, subscribe and share. I hope you guys know what's the reason why I'm not doing any vlog, because it's of my burnt skin that I have with me. It's like really painful and not really showing my face at any video, so I'm so sorry. I hope to see you guys in the next video. So please like, subscribe and share, and I hope that you all understand what's going on.